So I came home from work today. There happens to be a little surprise from a certain somebody of a brand spanking new Phantom 4 drone. What we're gonna do is take it out to her parents' house and get some drone shots and like spy on some people or something. I don't know what we're gonna do. But we're gonna try to get some cool shots with the new drone and see how it goes. It'll be my first time flying a drone because the other drone that we have, or that we use, is Steven's dad's drone. So we've been using Steven. Steven's been flying the drone a lot and I was talking about it and somebody must have listened. And by listened, I mean surprised me with this guy. And of course, I had to brand it with my short stack sticker, you know? Just to make it cool. Got the pancake on the top and everything. But I'm super excited. And my wife's a badass. But don't let her know I said that, okay? So we are gonna head out and do some shots. Peace out.
Get all the faces you missed. Remember the hearts that you risked. It's when you're tongue-tied. It's when you can't hide. You follow the words from the cage. Tear up the letters you say from all the stray. It's from the white line when you and me hide. You follow the words from the case. Take my last supply.
So today was pretty successful. Right now I'm editing the video as we speak. I think it turned out really well today. It looks good. All the shots look pretty cool. Now I have a good use. I know how to use it, know how to fly it a little bit better. There's still a lot of things that I need to learn about it, but so far so good. Me and Steven are probably gonna be doing still once a week. Trying to. We'll see how that goes. We'll probably have more people with us as well. They want to come and hang out and do some random stuff. But thank you guys for watching and rate, comment, subscribe, do your thing, whatever. And I will see you on the next video. Later.